In this lesson, I will show you how to build your Android app.
Go to the Publish Submission Android menu of your backend. Here I cannot start to build my Android app because some elements are missing. I'm going to upload what's needed.
We are going to build the Android app by ourselves, but if you want, you can ask our team to do it for you. A few words about the Good Barber Takes Care option. If you take it, we will build the app using your credentials as a developer, and then we will submit the app on the store for you. If you take the option, we will do the job for iOS and for Android. Let's begin the submission. There are three possible paths, and you need to choose the right one before you begin. So here, it's the first time this app will be available on Google Play, so I choose the first path. When choosing this path, I jump directly to step number 3, because what's needed in step number 2 and step number 1 has been automatically created by Good Barber. To continue the process, I need now to connect to the Google console for developers. I start by creating a new project. Once the project has been created, check that you've been redirected to it. Look for your project number in one of those boxes and copy it. Go to your backend and paste your project number. We are now going to activate some Google APIs to be used with our Android app. In the Good Barber console, click on Enable and Manage APIs. Let's enable the first API. It's the Google Maps Android API. Click Enable. Let's enable the Google Cloud Messaging API. You're redirected to another Google service called Firebase. Go to the console and import the Google project you've just created. Go back to the Google console and check that the Google Cloud Messaging API has been activated. Let's activate the last API we need. It's the YouTube Data API. And we're done. Our three APIs are enabled. We can now move to the next step. We are now going to create keys to use the Google APIs. Be sure during those steps to copy and paste the correct keys inside your Good Barber backend. Go to the Credentials menu in your Google console. Two keys are already created by Google. We are going to set the parameters for the server key. Edit the name just to leave server key. And under key restriction, choose IP addresses. Go back to your Good Barber backend. Copy the first IP. Paste it in the Google console. Copy the second one. Paste it and save your changes. Copy your server key. And paste it into your Good Barber backend. Click Next. Edit now the second key that has been created automatically by Google. Edit the name for Android key. Under key restriction, choose Android app. Click the plus to add a package name and a fingerprint. You can find this information in your Good Barber backend. And save your changes. Copy your Android key. And paste it into your Good Barber backend. Everything is ready now to build your Android app. My Android app has been built. Open this link from your Android phone and you'll be able to test it for real. I hope you enjoyed this video and now you will be able to build your Android apps very easily. See you next time and meanwhile, happy app building.